see what they have to offer. Yeah, that's right, not a party. This stall for sure. This is beautiful. Just have a look at it. Thank you.
inspire a new generation of scientists, engineers, astronauts, and more. Landing the first woman and first person of color on the lunar surface. The Artemis program includes the establishment of both a base camp at the moon's south pole and a gateway outpost in lunar orbit. Through the Artemis Accords, the United States will work with our international partners to establish a safe, peaceful, and prosperous future in deep space. Throughout the decade, we will study more of the moon than ever before, learning more about its history and our own home planet. Together, we'll create a future where American technologies and global collaboration fuel opportunity, mobility, and sustainability from the Earth to the moon.
Liberty and the pursuit